And baby, if they asking, tell them.
I'm Lisette, and it is currently 5:55 in the afternoon. Today is Saturday, July 14th, and I'm about to go to a Harry Styles concert. So this is like the short version of my Harry Styles video, because I made like a super long video vlogging like every day, Monday to Saturday. And today's Saturday, so this video should be shorter. So yeah, follow me to a Harry Styles concert, his last concert of his tour. Crazy though. He's actually selling the shirt.
People would find this. Why did he say that? Is that something his quote? Or what? You see that?
Yeah.
He sees that a lot, or what?
His merch says
that.
Oh,
that's crazy.
How much do you think he's selling it for?
Que le compren antes que.
They're like $45 or $35. Maybe him $20, $25.
Out.
Nothing to do. Okay, Flamingo. He's gonna be right there. I'm gonna pass out. So the lights have gone off.
This is the first time we're sitting down in the entire show. Take your medicine, rest it on your fingertips. And up to your mouth, feeling it out, feeling it out. gonna stay.
And I'm just like, what the heck? Like, he literally left the stage and like the workers just got on there quick.
We just bought our merch. Just a little disappointed because the shirt that I wanted wasn't there. I just wanted it because it said like Los Angeles, like England. But I'm like almost 100% sure that they're going to add it to the website like after. And I don't care if I'm broke, I'm still down to buy it because I want it.
Did you say they were cheaper too?
Yeah, they're like $35. They're $45 here. Oh my god, they have more merch here. If they have it here, the white shirt that I want, I'm gonna be mad.
Hello, so it is Sunday, the day after the concert. Wait, no, it's not Sunday, it's Monday. It's 1:05 in the morning, and I'm waiting for... Oh, you can't see it. I'm waiting for my 30-minute long vlog to upload first, and I just finished editing this shorter version. It's about half the length, 15 minutes. Yeah, I just wanted to include this clip, I guess, to just say, I don't know what I wanted to say, I forgot. I love the show. It was amazing, it was incredible, unforgettable. Harry knows how to entertain. I will never forget it. It was amazing. The train is going by, yay. I honestly completely forgot, like I had it planned what I was going to be saying for this clip that I'm inserting, but for this specific video I did include a few more clips from the actual concert, and not so much from after the concert. So after the concert we just got picked up, we went to go get some food, and we drove home. I got dropped off and I went to sleep sad, and I'm still sad, but yeah, I have no idea what that noise was. Good night, good morning, whatever time you're watching this, and if you watch my video and you went to a Harry Styles concert, comment down below which one you went to, and let's just be friends. Also, keep in mind that I will be posting two videos, the longer version that is from Monday through Sunday, and then a shorter version that's probably just gonna be on Saturday. So, hope you guys enjoy both of the videos, and once I'm feeling better, because I am sad a bit, I'll be posting a later video about how I'm feeling then and what being at a Harry Styles concert was at. My very first Harry Styles concert. So yeah, thank you guys so much.